The death toll in US landslide rose from 18 to 21 on Sunday. Four more bodies were located but not counted in the official tally. 15 of the victims of the mudslide in Washington have been formally identified. Dozens of dwellings in the rural town, which is 60 miles from Seattle, were wiped out in the landslide. It also destroyed part of a highway. Rescue workers have been working in tough conditions for more than a week. However, there could be a rise in death tolls.